This next song is called Fairwell to the Fairground.
Sure.